Let's take a look at exporting tags and access names configuration. Here I am in the Application Manager, and I'm going to use a tool called DBDump. With a tile selected, I can choose DBDump from the menu, or I can right-click the tile itself and choose DBDump. What this tool will do is create a CSV copy of your tag name dictionary, which includes the entire access names list, alarm group list, and all tags from the tag name dictionary. It should be noted that individual selections cannot be made for export. This can be used for version control or simply to modify and import for the purpose of creating new tags or modifying existing tags. By default, the dialog box opens to the application folder path with db.csv as the default file name. To navigate elsewhere, you can use these double dots to navigate up one folder that takes me now to the root parent folder for my application. And this is where I want to store my new file. I'm going to call the file mixer100.csv. At the bottom of the dialog box is a checkbox, Group Output by Types. This simply organizes the CSV file into different data types so that it's easier to read. To create the DBDump file, I click OK, and a Dump Successful message appears. I will click OK and find the file. I've navigated here to the training folder, and under there I find my Mixer100 file, which in this installation happens to be associated with Microsoft Excel. Any text editor will do that works with CSV file types. I will double-click on the file to open it in Excel. And the file opens in Excel. The very first row of the spreadsheet has the mode command, followed by the IO access list. This is a list of all the access names being used in the application. And then following that are alarm groups and each of the tag types with whatever tags belong to each group. And you have preserved a copy of the tag name dictionary in file form.